Okay, well, for next video, subscribe, like, and I'm doing a different one today, just like I do with the candy. I'm going to review the Hot Point Ultimo S-Line Tumble Dryer, show you all the features and that are available. So, as you can see, I'm not too sure if you picked this. Number one, standard cotton and shirts. Two, bed and bath and anti-allergy. 3, synthetics turbo dry. Number 4, jeans and duvet. Woolens. Number 5 is woolen silk. Number 6, baby delicate and dark cycle. Number 7, cuddly toys and heating iron. Number 8, ECNM refresh and Emery's for my cycle. So obviously, it's a bit complicated. I'm not saying complicated. So on number 1, it's come off as shirts, so also have things to dry and all that. Delay you can get, I think. I'm not too sure what these functions are, I've never done it. Don't even know what post care is. Child lock, which means that'll be unlocked, so don't know what less fluff is. Do less fluff. Sound, heat level works as medium heat to high heat. It's a time dry for the shirts as well. So when you click that try, standard cotton. Yeah, all these features will be looking on standard cotton, sensor dry, heat level, time dry. All these will work. Maybe not child lock, I'm not too sure. Number 2, bed and bath, and anti-allergy, so lovely. They do hanger dry, stuff like that, iron dry, heat level, high and medium heat, less fluff, it's available. Post care, it's available. Time dry, sensor dry, I always have it on full. So when you press number 2 again, anti-allergy, so it's plain and simple. I need to work this blue tumble dryer. What number? Number 2, aren't we? So yeah, sensor dry isn't available. Pre-care is available. Less fluff is in. Not allowed. Time dry off. So yeah, not much. Selection first, and number 3 is synthetics. To be honest, I'm not happy with the synthetics. I tried it and it's crap. So yeah, you can do hanger dry, obviously cupboard dry. It don't, they're more or less fully damp. Right, I've tried it, so it's not a good cycle. Even medium heat, but none of those I don't think are available. So number 3 is turbo dry. Obviously, sensor dry isn't available, that's not allowed, but I think in the instructions it does say it works at high heat, so I've never used that one. So number four, jeans. So obviously sensor dry is available for jeans, delay should be, post care is, child lock. Yeah, there's not much selections on there. Subscribe to the channel as well, much appreciate it. So I'm going to press number 4 again. Go on to duvet, so obviously duvet cycle. Post care, is that available? Only works as medium and high heat. Time dry you can't use. So number 5 is wool. So on wool you get woolens and silk. So all these scents are dry. Post care, pre care, less fluff. Heat level not available. So when you press number 5 again, that goes onto a silk. So they're dry. Scents are dry is available. Pre-care, post-care isn't. Leicester isn't. Yeah, not much selections to. No. So number six, Baby Delicates. Light dry, hanger dry. Hanger plus, I think. Plus, three plus cares available. Less fluff. Heat level, not allowed. Time dry is, not bad. So that's allowed. So when you press that, and again, number six, we all know, it takes you to a dark cycle, so that's not allowed. Not allowed. Not allowed. Not allowed. Not allowed. But that does work as low heat, so yeah. So what number are we on now? We're number seven, colour toss and heat. Right. Players and training mates. Not available. Not available. Not available. Not available. Not available. Not available. Okay, right, heat and enjoy. I've used this one before. Obviously. They're not available, so you just set it going and it just runs for 2 minutes just to heat up closer. If you're feeling a bit cold and that, just heats, you put anything in it, it's only for a 1 minute cycle and then it stops, so you shouldn't go along with that. So number eight is easy aim. Yep, number eight, there we go. So easy aim, that just is 10 minutes, low heat, you can't, no functions available. But when you press number 8 again, it's refresh. Those functions aren't available. Bear in mind, this is cooled heat as well, so there's no way to this. It just blows out cooled heat, which is good because in hot weather like this, and you've got your tumble dry on and you just want your clothes all nice and cool, definitely use refresh just to make your clothes a bit colder. So yeah, definitely use that one for in the summer just to cool down your clothes after they dry. In my cycle, I've set this as medium standard cotton to now in 30 minutes for low heat, so yeah. So yeah, that's the review of the Hotpoint Ultimate Tumble Dryer. I'll try and put the link in description down below where you can buy this from. So yeah. So thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next video.